Techno Update. Subscribe now. Asus ZenPad Z8 Review. Design. The 0.3-inch thick Asus ZenPad Z8 is quite slender. Its front features a simple, 7.9-inch display, with thin left and right display bezels, and its back panel offers an elegant, textile-patterned, soft-touch finish that is comfortable to hold. The ZenPad Z8's 8-megapixel rear camera protrudes slightly from the top left corner of the back panel, and its 2MP selfie shooter sits off-center to the right in the display's top bezel. Power and volume buttons live on the right side, while a flap on the top left side covers slots for the micro SIM card and micro SD card. It supports up to 128 GB. The ZenPad Z8's headphone jack sits on the device's top side, and its Type-C USB 2.0 port lives on the bottom. While I wish the tablet offered a speedier, USB 3.0 connectivity, I appreciate the reversible port. Display. The Asus ZenPad 7.9-inch, 2048 by 1536 pixel display is a stunner, offering tons of detail, brightness and color. When I watched a Suicide Squad trailer on this screen, I was impressed by the vivid oranges of El Diablo's flaming hands, the electric green of Joker's hair and the dark, inky shadows of Gotham at night. The panel also showed off the myriad dents on the head of Harley Quinn's mallet. Performance. The ZenPad Z8's 1.8 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 650 processor and 2 GB of RAM offer speedy performance. This tablet narrowly edges out the more expensive Predator 8, which is powered by a 1.6 GHz Intel Atom X7 Z8700 CPU and 2 GB of RAM. The less expensive LG G-Pad F8.0, which packs a 1.2 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon 4000 CPU and 1 GB of RAM, fails in all speed comparisons. Cameras. The ZenPad Z8's cameras capture vivid color and fine detail, but the preloaded camera app defaults the selfie shooter to the overzealous beautification mode. The tablet's 8-megapixel rear camera captured solid landscape images from our roof, accurately reproducing the calm blue sky, lush green shrubs and details of the wooden boards in faraway water towers. The rear lens isn't as great with video. Its 1080p footage may capture bright orange trucks and yellow taxis, but playback is a little choppy and almost triggered a bout of nausea. Battery life. Asus put a 4680mAh battery inside the ZenPad Z8. On our battery life test, continuous web surfing at 150 nits of brightness, over the carrier's 4G LTE network, the tablet lasted 8:22. That beats the G-Pad F8.0's time on AT&T's 4G network, 7:11.